Welcome back to another video. This is how to edit like basketball, EL Basketball FN. So I'm just going to go down here first. Okay, before I do any of that, make sure to use code BASKETBALLFN for an AMSOP. And if you want to support me, the link will be down in the description. So now, go down here. Just type here to search, or just go to, you know, like the desktop thing. I'm gonna go here and type in DaVinci Resolve. So it's just come up there with the DaVinci. Open a new one. So this one, do just go to here and then leave all this like this. This is how I edit. So I'm just gonna go back to edit. Okay. So what you first want to do? So open up files and you go download it. Bring in the song that you want to use for it. It's not an example. I want to use Natural. So that must will also be in the description down below. So I just want to keep the one in. So I'm gonna dig all these ones. So now we're just gonna look for speed points. Okay. So let's upgrade to the beach. Yeah, we're looking for beach.
Will you hold the line? When every one of them is giving up and giving in, tell me in this house of mine. Nothing ever comes
out of there. That's not gonna be good. So, stick a control B on the keyboard, and then it should delete that one. Clip, so then you want to press backspace and then take a clip there. No.
Consequence of cost, tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay.
So, I'm just gonna go down here. So control B again. Backspace on that one. So right there is a really good one. So I'm gonna press L on my keyboard. Here you can go through the whole other song while I'm doing that. I'm just gonna take that portion of the clip. I messed it up by accident. Don't do that. So I'm gonna cheat. If it's just one, but I'm not gonna do that. So now what you're gonna do is actually take this clip and then put it in by about 1 second. No. Alright, so it starts at 0. You can take it out to here. So to about 1 second. Right there. So to take that back and drag that, and then here's what it's on. So that does sound like to me, so I'm gonna take the one back. And also, if you just want to take that, I usually do like that. It's about like near 2 seconds. Yep, about 2 seconds. That's where I put mine. Okay, and then do that. Okay, next, you just want to go to your file folder again. Go to wherever you keep your clips. Videos. And then go to desktop. To get a clip that you want to use. But for example, I actually downloaded my clip instead. So, yeah, I'm gonna use that. Okay, so I'm gonna find a clip that I like.
My ass. Way too like already.
Okay, because I'm gonna take this one. These clips aren't that good, by the way. Because, yeah. So I'm gonna get that one onto the C right there. See, right about there, when the big letters come up, you want to paste a marker. So just trim your clip and put it to the marker. Connector, see? If you do that, it'll be a connector. Now just take that out. So what you want to do is you also want to put the marker and put this one back on there and then take that and put it like that. So also for the audio too. It's still the same length. That clip was way too small for ending, so I'm gonna take that one back. So now what we're gonna do is take the filter effects and bring it in an adjustment clip. And then also just slow it back down. I wonder if that. But no, that's not better at all. It's supposed to be bigger. Fine, like that. Yeah. Alright, so you can do that in a So left click on your mouse. So next one, press an adjustment clip first. Left click on your mouse and press an open and update the page or your screen. Now what we want to do is just use the impacts in the bio. It'll be on Google Drive. You don't have to before anything. How I use it is I'm going to take the insane RGB impact setting and the clean blur impact setting. That one too. And sometimes you might want to use, I'm gonna try purple glow. Purple glow is supposed to be like this, which is really crazy. I'm just gonna go with it for now. This RGB shake. Right, so about right there should be good. I'm gonna unlink those and add the one onto there. So about these ones, I just want to take this one and like this, the Y shake, and add the media out. Put the main shake on. Put the RGB shake and then the glow. There, like, oh. I don't know if that's good for you guys, but so if I already get rid of these ones right here, the glow can stay. The glow is what So what's gonna do is take the macro tool number one in and the shape and put that on. Now take the color contrast and the blur. This do that and press shift and add that one in. It's okay. And then now I'm gonna add that the burn. I'll also get rid of the glow. Now what I'm gonna do is go press control and space on keyboard. Press color. Give them color corrector. So that one and add that one in. Now what I'll do is I'll do a full beam like that. Also, if you guys want to try the other ones, I'll show you guys what they actually both put together. Just so if you don't like the style of it. Now I'm going to open the page again. And go to warp impact setting. This might actually happen, so I don't think it will work for me. Wait, I can get the buy some. Yeah, see, so, yeah. I mean, that ain't gonna work, but let's try the main lens, but not now. Yo, this ain't gonna work either. Okay, because I should try this on your own. But yeah, it should look basically like that. That ain't gonna connect to there. See, it ain't gonna work at all, because then this is connected. Okay, just grab that media. So delete that as one clip and just take them this good one. So this one actually is my favorite part. Now what I'm gonna do is just take this cutter thing and then they cut the clip. So I go 5 faces to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, no, or 10. 15. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, so about right there should be good. But just cut that clip right there. Pass it the clip. And then take this and then add it down. So about this one, so it's an issue of the clip, so it's not like this. And you're standing on the edge, face up, cause you're in there. Oh, what? Deserve another clip. So I'm gonna bet I'm gonna look in this one little clip right here. So also what you wanna do is just take this and also cut that part too. So now let's go to change clip speed. This one you wanna take as much as you want, so just press change on that. See, that one should be good right there. And you're standing on the edge, face up, cause you're in there. So right there, I'm gonna bring it in just for a clip. This style is about gonna be my newest style soon. I'm just not using it yet. That is my first time using it. Now see that one little portion of the clip. Bring in, just go to color corrector, add the one in full and pink. That's whatever you want to do. So like that, it's so like, it's the other best thing. Like that. But that's gonna be my minor style of editing, but this is how you actually use that stuff. So now what we're gonna do is cut it there. So right there. And it also adds slow-mo to that. Change clip speed. Speed of 40 something. I'll do 46 on that one. Let's change. And it should be a bit. I'm gonna bring another just one clip. Do it like this. I'm thinking about shorter, you know. Confusing page. Now go to text, bring that one in. Put it onto that one. And then you can add anything you want to it. So, yeah. Basketball, FN. I can add that anywhere I want. I can add it up, I can add it in, and I can add it if I want to. But I'm not gonna do one. The reason I have the adjustment clip is for the end of the song. So see if this is like the end of the song, you know. Like, this ain't gonna be an end song, but I'm pretending to be on this. It has to be like for this. So, I'm gonna change what time the end is. So, like right there, I wanna press Control B on keyboard. Cut that song up. Now take that part. I can actually want to try this thing right here. That's not like that. That sounds really horrible. So now I just want to take this just real quick and add it just like right there. Add the beat on right there. right there. This one right here, I'm not gonna add onto there. Neither I'm gonna add this one. So neither this one too. Don't just add four here. So that's what you want to do. It's the same thing actually, basically. Just add another clip onto it. I don't like that one. Like this one I like, so I'm gonna take this clip. Right there, so Astro. Goodness, I'm gonna do this fake to you guys out the parts too. It's nice. What we can do is link clips, undo that. Do that so then you doesn't have to pull that one down. So add that. Add that valve right there. Adjust this one and this one too. But yeah, so and then you take this one little example and add it on the whole other way. So I'm still gonna do this part because so now I'm just gonna go into rendering. So just go to add to render queue. And then you can if you want do test montage, press save, and press render. It should take down for me because it's shorter. Yeah. It's completed now. I've got to take a song off, so if I forget anything, like do this, take it back. Take that different clip. Press X on this one. Press add the render queue. Press replace if it's not good. That one you just want to X out and press render all again. Me is going fast because it's not that much of a montage. It's only one clip. Okay, so now when it's completed, you just want to go to your folder right here, press videos, and it should be somewhere on here. So mine should be test. Apparently it's not on here right now. There's my natural one for before. So it's not on there. So So I'm gonna add my volume a bit down, so let's just take that one. Right there is your month of that's what I'm gonna do. So now let's go to Google, press create a video, upload a video. Go to here and drag that one onto there. Now just do the title, so like my test montage. Add anything you want to your description, like anything. And then upload your thumbnail. I have a bunch of thumbnails for you guys to use, so don't worry about that. I'll show you guys all these ones. There you go. And then you can add your own. I do this one for And then that. We go next and then public and then publish. That's cool. What we basically do here. But I'm not gonna do it now because I'm not uploading anything to the channel right now. So if you guys love that video, I hope that you're able to subscribe and leave a like down below, and I hope that is it. Peace.